I grew up surfing and bodyboarding in Southern California. I love coastal areas. I'm a scuba diver, and some of the research that we do, I actually do use scuba to collect some of the samples. I like being in and around the water, and I'm fascinated by how it all works. My natural interests with the ocean have always driven my curiosity there. My name's Cameron Thrash, and I'm an assistant professor here at LSU in the Department of Biological Sciences. Coming to LSU to work in aquatic microbiology brings with it a lot of interesting opportunities. One of them is the ability to explore this really fascinating landscape and get out into a wide variety of different environments. I find this location and LSU's central role in the region to be a really interesting part of what drives our research. Here at LSU, my research involves studying microorganisms that naturally occur in aquatic systems. So in the coastal areas, in the Mississippi River, and in the northern Gulf of Mexico in general. We study microorganisms in these systems to try and understand their function, both in terms of natural chemical cycles, and also to try and understand possible ways that these organisms might be able to contribute to improving with pollution, getting rid of contaminants. We have a number of students in the lab that work with us in our field research and in the laboratory. We use undergraduate students that are researchers involved in various projects where they are growing microorganisms, they're characterizing them, and they're taking measurements of water samples, organisms in the lab, and they all have the chance to work on their own research projects or assist with one of the graduate students in their research projects. One of my goals as a faculty member in mentoring these students is making sure that they have the opportunity to not only learn the skills that we routinely use, but get themselves on papers, get published as researchers before they leave LSU. That is a really satisfying feeling to know that I'm contributing to the education and training of these individuals.